If your iPhone speaker has stopped working, or if it has low volume after the ISO 16 or later updates, please follow only these three very important processes to solve your problem. Before you do anything, please run a hardware test for your audio speaker. Now you can open your App Store. Type hardware test, install any software. For me, I'll choose this app as an example. Now scroll down, tap sound test. First, increase the volume, tap test. If these make noise or sounds, your speaker is fine and there are no hardware issues. If this makes the sound, please follow the next step to solve your problem. Solution 1, increase the volume and adjust the audio for the device. Open setting, scroll down, tap accessibility. Scroll down, tap audio and visual. Scroll down. Set the audio balance in the middle. Solution 3, reset all settings. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down again, tap transfer or reset iPhone. Tap reset. Tap reset all setting, enter your passcode. Tap reset all setting. Tap reset all setting again. Now if you still have a problem, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.